probably my most important title is I'm the husband of Nancy Sununu. That's the reason that I ever became governor, and the tall Governor Sununu became governor. Nancy, thank you. Look, you heard from the tall governor, I'm the short governor. He's absolutely right. This is the last week of the campaign, and people tend to start exhaling too early. It really is a fact that election wins go to campaigns that close well, that close on the upbeat, that have their polls moving on the upswing because they worked a little extra hard the last half dozen days. It is a midterm election. Midterm elections are notorious for being close. What the governor said is absolutely right. We can, as a group of 100 in here, make a difference in those close races. There will be races, important races in this state, decided by about 100 to 150 votes. We can make that margin go in the right direction if you do what the tall guy said. You're great for being here. You're great for the hard work you've done. And yes, I do say talk, 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 but he is right. Knock on doors, call on the phone. A little extra blood, sweat, and tears will make this, which we all know may be the most important midterm election in recent decades. We all know that's true. Give the extra effort and make it such that on Wednesday morning, you're not a little angry at yourself for not having put out a little bit more. And by the way, I know Boyle has written big checks for that. He's really been a great supporter of the party. Thank you all for being here. Thank you very much.